Listen, I'm really, really sorry about your family, but I told you everything I know. If you let me go, when she gets back, I can take you to her.
She's lying through her teeth. Found this in her purse. Matches the one we found next to Renee's body.
Clever girl. Almost believed you.
No, 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 please.
So I'll give you one last chance to save yourself, Amelia. Who killed my nephew?
I don't know. I swear to God, I don't know.
Unfortunately for you, the good Lord's not listening. Come on, darling. I know you didn't do this, but you know who did.
It was not his fault. He didn't do it.
Who's he?
My boyfriend. He's in Mexico now, but he was just following orders. That's it.
Mexico, huh?
Yeah.
And by selling me this information, you hope to... What?
I hope to use the money and disappear.
And how will this information benefit me?
Well, it will help to protect your business.
You can stay one step ahead of a federal agency.
Or I could just kill him. How much will this information cost me?
Considering what you'll be saving, I think $1 million
is a reasonable investment.
We'll be in touch. Abel will provide you with a phone.
Could you tell me something about your husband?
He was a good man. He cared about his family and baseball. And tequila. You'd have liked him.
It sounds like it.
But, the last 3 years, there was no work, and he was so desperate. And then, last month, he got that job as a driver. A very good job.
So he just started working then?
Alonso looks pretty young for an enforcer. In the video of Marco's murder, he looks very nervous and scared. I'm thinking it was his first kill.
Like some kind of gang initiation thing?
Exactly. After that, there's a ceremony. Senior members of the gang beat up the Chaqueo for 11 seconds. If he takes the beating like a man, he's in.
Whether or not he took the ass whooping like a man, he's a boy. He's terrified. Probably never been in a room before.
So let's use that. You and me. Let's find this old lady.